But what about Nigeria? I don't even know what is happening right now. Nobody is calling me to tell me, oh, Funke, to be doing this, be doing that. And I don't like it. I live here. I know how things are being done in Germany. You know, so sometimes to come down to Nigeria level for me, it's kind of hard. And most of the time, I have to be very, very careful to talk, because when you say something, the next thing Nigeria is going to tell you is that, oh, this girl doesn't have respect. This girl is rude. And I'm so sick and tired of that. It is high time we start doing the right thing. The right thing is to be getting your athletes ready for the Olympics, you know. A lot, apart from table tennis, I think a lot of athletes who don't know the next level to go, which is very, very wrong. We have another competition coming up in this ending of this month, which is in Malaysia, World Championship, World Team Championship in Malaysia. Up to this moment, we don't actually know what is going on. We were not funded to Sudan, you know. The other guys that went there took out their money to go there. It is very, very wrong. Just four people. I know my Nigeria. I'm from Nigeria, and I know Nigeria is not a poor country. I come from a very, very rich country. So Nigeria cannot tell me that they don't have actually money for four people, you know. For athletes to go to Sudan, you know, and that is very wrong. Are they telling me that they don't care that the other one that are supposed to qualify for the Olympics, they don't care about them? Shegun is going for the seventh time Olympics, so he's going to make a table. And I believe they should be focusing on him too, on all of us, you know. I believe sport is not supposed, Olympic is for the best in the world, you know. It is not everybody that will go to Olympic that is going to win a medal. But for we to go and represent Nigeria, you know, in Olympics, you know, a lot of people, a lot of athletes, their dream is to go for Olympics, you know, but because of one thing or the other, they've not been able to qualify. But we that we qualify, Nigeria don't be like, they don't really care so much about it. Yeah. And that hurts so much.